Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these sovereignless souls. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service? Gracious, passing fine ash thou'st given. Let this ash bestow nourishment. I only hope these new wares content thee. Ashen One.
Well, 'tis good to see ye, and what needs smithing this day? Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work.
Ah. Ashen One.
Well met. 'Tis good to see ye in good health. What needs smithing this day? Prithee, be careful. I don't want to see my work square.
Oh, hello. How very fortunate. Have you seen my companion, Horace? To my shame, I was snared by a trap and we've become separated. I've not been able to find him since. Yes, I see. Horace is a valiant knight. He can look after himself, no question. He's probably searching for me right now, with twice the resolve. If you happen upon him, please tell him that I remain in the catacombs and will lay prism stones to guide him, as always. Please send him my word, I beg of you. May the flames guide your way.
Aha, thou art returned. And so, happened upon any twisted souls?
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Very well. Then touch the darkness within me. Take nourishment from these... Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Hello. We meet again. Have you seen Horus anywhere? Goodness me. To think there'd be a lake so deep within these catacombs. What a relief. I knew that Horus was alive and wouldn't stray far. Thank you. We are both in your debt. This hardly expresses my gratitude, but it'll have to do for now. Please take it. And may the flames guide your way. I will soon head to the lake. Thank you. We are both in your debt. May the flames guide your way.